Hey, this is Jesse, friendly neighborhood redneck. Got a lighter here. About to go burn some weeds. That's how we do it in North Carolina. We burn them, don't pick them.
I gotta turn on the propane tank. There.
That's how hot this is. See this? You're not going to want to touch that. You don't want to lie on the ground either when it's hot. Okay, that's all good. Take the lighter and you got to put it away properly. Make sure this is close.
Yeah. This is your friendly neighborhood arson. And it did seem like I was having a lot of fun doing that. I want to show you what I actually did. I wasn't just using a flamethrower just to burn stuff. You see this? There's lots of stuff that's all burnt. This is all grass here. All weeds, dogwood, weed or whatever. Yep. And fire can be a very fun thing. I mean, there's no really use denying it. Some people try to say it's really dangerous and it's not fun. It can be dangerous. There's lots of people that's been hurt with fire. But if you know how to use it right, you can use fire to help you. It can hurt you if you don't know how. Like if I was being stupid today, I could have killed myself. My cousin, he was being stupid. I wasn't gonna say that first, but he was playing with gasoline, and he burnt his legs up. Which is not because he's an idiot, it's not because he was like slower, I think it's just because no one had ever taught him and really made him aware of the rules of having a fire. Because fire is really fun. I think everybody should experiment with fire, but they should be properly supervised at first and taught what to do and how to use it and how to be safe. If you notice, I had some water ready. It wasn't a whole lot. I should have had more. But you should always have water ready when you have a fire. And I was sweating because it actually was really hot right there. You shouldn't have any light, loose clothing. You should always be safe when you have a fire. Do not try this at home if you don't know what you're doing. This is arson, and thank you for watching.